It's how I start, not just to call it art, I don't work extra hard just to call it heart. It comes naturally, all on its own, leaving folks saying, mashallah, how you have grown. Well, thank you for the help, it is much appreciated. YW help, like your world was abbreviated, huh? I woke up and saw you hiding behind a bush, waiting for the right moment to attack and shove and push. I haven't even yawned, you're trying to get me to shush. Trying to shush Rami is trying to shush Kingdom Kush. Quite frankly, that is not a simple task, despite how anxiously you wait to sew dimples in your mask. As I wipe my face, I see under your mask, breaking my overnight fast is my next task. In the Creator's name, most gracious, most merciful, incredible how all the edibles are plentiful. At a glance, I'm cynical. Notice how the city's full. I refuse to let you take it from pretty to pitiful, huh? I'm cynical. Notice how the city's full. I refuse to let you take her from pretty to pitiful.
As you extend your arm, grab hold of my hand and pull me to the top. I say thank you to the top. I say thank you. As you pull away your arm, let go of my hand and smile as I drop. I say thank you as I drop. I say thank you.
Yeah. I feel stuck between a hard place and a rock, like the soldiers were stuck in a hard place and a rock. Yeah, facing an enemy that I ain't really never seen. He's wishing that his vision is invisible, it seems. We are statistics like a juvenile delinquent, so sadistic in his mission with ridiculous precision, insisting on leaving his mark imprinted in our vision. Realistically addicted and living to be persistent. The truth was softened, a heart so hardened. I was shot by the sheriff deputy and off-duty sergeant. Not satisfied still, really wanna know what's real. I live the Fuji life and I've yet to meet Lauryn Hill.
As you extend your arm, grab hold of my hand and pull me to the top. I say thank you to the top. I say thank you. As you pull away your arm, let go of my hand and smile as I drop. I say thank you as I drop. I say thank you.
Child of the Nile Valley, product of the dark continent, where ancient monuments fill victim to silly arguments. Rulers that are clueless have absolutely no conscience. No, making it out alive is a big accomplishment. So now you begin to cheer. It's what you wanna hear, it's what keeps you living in fear. The dream of freedom held me hostage. Now everywhere I go, dark clouds are constant. My only option is to be sincere. My face has become a roadway for tears. The pain is all around right here. I'm chained to the ground right here. They say you develop a tolerance after a while. They say the pain and the anguish will become mild. Please don't lie to me, I see it from a mile. And I'm still in pain, I just learned to fake a smile. So in between managing anger, being cliffhanger, acting and being a singer, my soul aches, how much more can it take? Knowing everywhere I go, I'm still a stranger. I'm screaming deep down, do you hear my voice? I know people out there that fear my voice. Pull me to the top or watch me drop slowly. I say thank you, based on a true story.
As you extend your arm, grab hold of my hand and pull me to the top. I say thank you to the top. I say thank you.